there's a lot of errors again in today's game. I think the previous game we had against Ipswich, you know, that was all the errors too. But you know, the errors are just something that, you know, we can't probably control them. You know, just some stuff that, you know, we're doing in the game, given all the penalties. You know, it's, you know, I'm telling these boys to be smart about, you know, how they play. You know, we give away penalties last day, but when we are about to receive a ball from a kid from opposition, so that sort of thing. Just, you know, we but slowly we work on those errors again. We drop a fair bit of ball again today, so again there were some big hits in today's game as well. So yeah.